beautiful win of Hamilton. Yeah, you guys got Cherokee right here. Whenever Tony decides the game's up, we're going to have them right here. You guys better be ready. Okay. We would like to introduce first a couple important pieces to this major puzzle in 2017. First and third base coaches, Melissa Jennings and Lauren Gaskell. If she isn't doing health, she's trying to drive a car and teaching these girls and boys how to drive. Can you imagine that? The head coach, Becky Perkins!
Hi, everybody. Thank you for coming. Thank you for staying. I'm honored to stand up here and introduce a great senior class that we have come through through RV this year. We have six girls that we're going to introduce that have been a part of this program for the past 4 years, and we're going to go. I'm going to start. I have some words to say about each one of them that I put in and that their parents have put in together. So we're going to start with our starting first baseman, number 16, Julie Contravo. She's escorted by her parents, Eileen and Mark. It's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I could teach you, but I have to just have. Julie is a two-sport athlete here at RV. She played tennis in the fall. Her softball career started when she was 6 years old. When asked why she plays softball, she would say, "My mom makes me." Being the youngest of three with two older brothers, she was not the child who was overlooked. She emerged as the athlete of the family like her mother. Julie wants to hit those home runs so she doesn't have to run the bases. Julie has improved each year, and she sets goals for herself. She might not always achieve these goals, but she is motivated and dedicated to the team. In 2016, last year, her junior year, Julie earned first team All South Jersey, second team All Liberty Division, and was voted our team Offensive Player of the Year. We are very proud of the young woman she has become and are looking forward to watch her play softball at Rutgers Newark, where she will study business. Congratulations, Julie Contravo. All right, I'd next like to introduce our pitcher, number 9, Angie Dunphy. Looks like she is escorted by her sister, Alexis, and her parents, Jim and Denise.
This is video. It's video.
Angie has played softball since she was 6 years old. The reason she liked pitching back then, because she liked to hear the slapping of a glove on her leg. She thought it was cool. She played in middle school at Haynesport with her buddies Julie and Joss. They lost one game in 3 years, along with a tie to her buddy Shyla.
Wow.
She is a four-year varsity starter at RV. She works hard every day, not only at her softball skills, but on her makeup skills as well. Angie earned second team All-Liberty her freshman year. Her sophomore year, she earned first team All-Liberty and was voted the best pitcher in Burlington County by NewJersey.com. She also set the RV school record for fewest walks in a season with 8. She was also selected our team Defensive Player of the Year. Her junior year, she was selected first team All-Liberty once again, second team All-South Jersey. She secured a spot on the Carpenter Cup team and was selected as our team MVP. 2017, is the sky's the limit for this team. Angie collected 100 hits in our game against Pemberton on Tuesday. She loves her teammates and will miss playing with them. She will be attending Stockton University, where she will be studying business as well, and continuing playing softball along with her sister Alexis, a 2015 RV graduate. Congratulations, Angie Dunphy. Next up, we have our catcher, number 10, Jocelyn Lawrence.
Find me a candle, Jenna, I'll be a gentleman to her. Give me a joint, that she never gonna finish.
She is escorted by her parents, Marshall and Jennifer, and grandmother Wendy. Joss is an amazing sister to Kay, Nate, and Zach, and is the life of the party. Joss has played varsity softball years happily, catching almost the entire time, including dealing with Angie for the last 7 years, creating a great battery combo. In 2016, Joss earned second team All-Liberty and was awarded our team's unsung hero. Joss will be attending Queens University of Charlotte to continue her field hockey and softball career. She plans on studying exercise science and hopes of landing a job in athletic training. Her family is incredibly proud of the role that she has played on this team and can't wait to watch her continue her softball career at Queens. Love you, Jossikins. Congratulations, Joss. Up next, we have our third baseman pitcher, number 6, Shyla Pastor. Shyla is a lifelong softball pitcher, shortstop, and third baseman. She was a second-team All-Olympic Conference choice her freshman year at Camden Catholic. She transferred to the Great RV, and in her junior year, earned the starting job at third base.
It's video.
She earned first-team All-Liberty, a spot on the Carpenter Cup team, and was awarded the Team Coaches Award. She will be continuing her education and softball career at York University. She is told she will keep her number 6, be the starting shortstop her freshman year, and will pitch under Coach Jen Pettis. We sincerely hope she loves her new teammates as much as her RV teammates. If so, life will be great at York. Congrats, Shy. Up next, we have Rock and Rock Gold programs. Allie will be attending Penn State's main campus as a freshman in the University Schmeel College of Business. Allie declined multiple Division I and II softball scholarships so that she could enroll in her dream school opportunity. Beyond college, Allie would like to pursue a career in business law. In the near term, though, Allie's plans are to help lead the Red Devils to another strong run for the South Jersey Group 4 Softball Championship. Yeah. Besides her parents, Allie's biggest supporter is her brother Jack, who helped Allie become the player and person that she is today. Allie's jersey number 2 is the same number her brother wore on the diamond in high school, and is also a testament to Derek Jeter, whose leadership and skills Allie tries to emulate both on and off the field. Congrats, Al.
You guys probably have a dance, don't you? It's not a dance, don't you?
Jolly is escorted by her parents, James and Dina Young. She has played all RV softball on the varsity team all 4 years. In 2015, Jolly was voted second team All-Liberty. In 2016, Jolly was voted first team All-Liberty. A shortstop by trade, Jolly has played all three outfield positions, third base, and recently catcher for us. At the conclusion of the season, Jolly will be headed to Baltimore, Maryland to attend Morgan State University. She will major in early elementary education and minor in psychology. Jolly will also begin her college softball career playing Division I softball for Morgan State University on an athletic scholarship. Jolly will join her sister Dom Young on campus as well as on the diamond at Morgan State coming this fall. Congrats, Jolly. As proud as I am to introduce all of these girls who have come right up this aisle and have played on this field for the past 4 years, they will be extremely missed. But they have set a great example for the underclassmen to come up and take their place. Again, we have a great season looking out. We just got through our first round versus Hamilton. Mr. Dunphy, we're playing Cherokee here, correct? We shall see about the dates, but please come out and join us and stay up with our run for that South Jersey. South Jersey. For the South Jersey Championship as well as moving forward in the States. So please come and join us. Thank you all for coming and being a part of our program. We could not do it without all of you parents. So thank you again.